Hi. On January 20th, 2021, President Trump will be leaving office. Regardless of any lawsuits that may be pending, the Constitution is very clear. On Inauguration Day, the new presidential term starts. And people are wondering, could President Trump be prosecuted for any crimes he might have committed in office after he leaves? And should he be? Well, the answer to the first question is pretty simple. Yes, he could be prosecuted. There's no blanket immunity for any president that they cannot be prosecuted after they leave office. But the more important question is, should he be? Should any president have to worry all the time about being prosecuted after they leave office? Would they be less willing to leave office if they were worried about going to jail? And would they act boldly, sometimes with the complete interest of our country, if they thought there's a possibility they could be prosecuted? Let's take as an example the assassination of Osama bin Laden, which was a great thing that our country did. President Obama, back in 2011, took a bold action. He ordered our military to invade another country, Pakistan, and kill Osama bin Laden. And I'm glad he did that. But at the time, there were some people saying he couldn't do it because it's against the law. You simply can't invade another country unless they give you permission or unless Congress gives you congressional approval. You just can't do it. Think about that. Would we want President Obama to have been prosecuted over killing Osama bin Laden? Of course not. Perhaps the best way to approach this is a more judicious and cautious way, which is not to prosecute presidents after they leave, unless it is for the most egregious of crimes. And for everything else, we could always use the impeachment process, which we have done several times in our history.